What's up, team? Another beautiful day. A little gloomy today, actually. It's gray. Fall is either here, we're about to be here. The weather's been kind of weird here. It's one day it's been like 85 degrees, the next day it's 65 degrees. But anyway, you don't give a shit about that. Today, I think today's gonna be like a leg crusher. I think I could change my mind. I'm thinking about doing some sled pushes. And then maybe some box steps with the tactical vest on, and probably a sandbag walk is what I'm thinking. You know, just nothing but like grueling legs today. Not a hard in your face cardio, you gotta run, you gotta do burpees kind of shit, but just something to keep the blood just like engorging in your legs and make you just kind of hate life during the workout. So I'm gonna give that a whirl and see how that works out. We'll get to the gym, we'll do a warm up on the bike, and I'll probably shoot that real quick. You know what? We're going to do a warm-up today on the row machine. So, when we get to the gym, I'll go over what we're going to do on the row machine, and then we'll get right into the workout, whatever the weightlifting portion is going to be, and then we'll get into the weightlifting might be just the Metcon today. So, I don't know. Stand by. See you at the gym. Guys, gonna go for about 10 minutes for clean and jerk. You're just gonna go up. You're gonna start off with whatever weight you think you're comfortable with, and then try and get to your max weight by 10 minutes. So if you get your max weight, say minute four, you're gonna keep doing your max weight for one rep until the end of 10 minutes. So try and pace it and see how it works for you. Minute four, 5 pounds. Actually, minute four going up 10 pounds. Same way. You 15 seconds. Next set. You ready? Set 7. Seconds.
Jesus.